Well, it hasn't turned 7 o'clock yet, so I haven't had my vodka, which means I'm still officially entitled to be Raj. Fuck my life, right? I've just been knocking my pan in on a sweet things page because of my limited availability all of a sudden because I'm actually working. And, man, I was saying about somebody been mumping on about their song going, oh, you still hadn't done it, you still hadn't done it, you still hadn't done it. Well, anyway, I did it. And I hadn't seen anything from the wifey herself, maybe she hasn't seen it or anything. But somebody just wrote, no sweep, under it. And I'm like, it's a song by Charles Aznavour called, something like, Yesterday When I Was Young, or something like that. I'm like, fuck, does no sweep even mean? I'm like, go myself, and I wrote, I just went, what, eh? I went, are you now putting yourself in the position of being a judge of what isn't appropriate for me to sing, given that people are requesting me to sing the songs? Like, if you're going to say no sweep, don't say no to me, say no to the person who asked for the fucking song. I'm only fulfilling my bloody duty on the page. Bastards! I swear to my life! Is the world just full of fuck nuggets, pishy trains, crisps that disguise themselves as being vegan? You know? Kids covered in fucking spew sitting next to the train. Bastard taxi drivers, grumpy fucking bus drivers. Is this my life? Is this it? I'm telling you, I'm ganting for my whole spell. I'm just ganting for it, boys and girls. I tell you, that Bathers album better come out soon, because my lipstick needs to pop out for some reason. Chris Thompson, get on it! Nail my lipstick, that'd just be weird. But, get the album out. Know what I'm saying? I'm away here, vodka. Fuck my life! Laters.